So this is how close a little baby wants to sleep when it's lost his mummy. It's been a long night. But he's beautiful, but every time I move, he follows me everywhere. Jerome's had to come and stay with him when I've needed to go to the toilet. It's just utterly heartbreaking for him. There's no words that can describe what this little man has gone through. And I implore all of you that still consume milk, dairy, cheese, and food that contains milk powder to have a good look. This is where the milk should go, this baby. This baby that's been thrown away because humans want to take what's not theirs. And for all of you that think that he wouldn't be alive now if farmers hadn't raised him and bred him, and that we're doing them all a favour because otherwise they wouldn't exist. He wouldn't anyway. He was thrown away. He wasn't going to exist. He's considered nothing. Waste. His life means nothing. This life here, this baby that's needed to be held and cuddled all through the night. Just a little man, skin and bones, because humans have decided they want his mum's milk that they don't need. Please, all the people that know me, the people I've grown up with, the people I went to school with, my family, those of them that still drink the horrible stuff, this is who you're stealing it from. This person here. Him. Now all the others, like him, went to slaughter or to a fattening centre, but he was so weak that he wasn't even worth doing that. Wake up. It isn't a personal choice. It was his milk, taken from his mummy for a human, and he's been thrown away, and his mum doesn't know where he is. Thank you.